Yeah, Mikey. Eggman's made a mess of things again.
Yeah, well, at least he didn't have time to create creatures, even though they destroyed the building.
But the builder minions have something to do.
Yeah!
Hey, Gru, when do you think we'll be done?
It doesn't matter. I don't think this case was without creatures. Be careful. Eggman spilled a lot of potions.
I wonder what could go wrong with something like that.
Whoa, look, cats.
What are they running from?
Hey, look, who are you?
What? I don't know. I feel weird.
You're the weird one. That's why you feel weird.
Hey, hello. Can I help you?
I don't know. I'm hungry and I think I need to rest.
Why don't you come to dinner with us tonight? Even though you look weird.
Yeah. Let's go to my lab. We'll feed you.
What a delicious dessert! Gru, did the minions make this?
Yeah, they're great cooks.
Guys, I think I got a call. I'm gonna go outside.
All right, we'll wait for you.
Yeah, go ahead. I'll be right back. Okay, here's the exit. Hey, who's that? Why are you calling me? I'm having dinner with my friends.
Hey, hello, I'm your owner. Did they call you weird? No, you have a purpose. I will treat you well, not like them. So let's cooperate. I'm smarter than all of them.
Hey, Mikey, go check on him in case he's okay or something.
Yes, of course. I'll have to keep an eye on him.
But I'm really not weird. I like the way you treat me. I think we can be friends.
Hey, who's that? Eggman? Why are you hanging out with him? You can't be friends with him.
What? I don't know him, of course. Let's go back to dinner.
That's right. Don't answer him again.
How you feeling?
You know, much better. Ha ha.
Here we go. I told you, everything's fine. You're just a little weird.
Let's get you some more sleep and then we'll get to work.
Ha ha, you say I'm weird, huh? You're all normal here, all right. I'm not weird. My name is Tom. Take that. You're the weird ones. And Eggman is my friend. Ha ha ha, now you'll behave better.
Oh no, what did he do? How did this happen? Hey Mikey, get up. What happened to him?
I don't know. When I went out to check on him, he was talking to Eggman.
What? You didn't tell us?
He said he was fine and wouldn't talk to him.
Go find him. Hurry up.
Yeah, of course. It's Eggman again. Hey, someone's on the phone.
Answer the phone.
Yes, I'm listening.
I know you went looking for me. You'll never find me. Only I can find you.
Really? We'll see about that.
That's it. He's gonna learn a lesson from us now.
Yeah, we need a plan to catch him.
And we need a team. I'll call the right people.
All right, our team of agents is in place.
All right. You guys need to find Tom?
Yes, split up one by one and search the entire city. Go!
What are we gonna do?
We'll work together. Let's go look for footprints.
Yeah, he can't be too far away from us.
Okay, let's check all the houses. There doesn't seem to be anyone here. That's okay, I'll do it. Just a few houses to check. He must be here somewhere. It's weird. It feels like he's not walking. But what's he doing?
I'm teleporting. Take that.
Banana.
Where could he have gone? He's not in the lake, but where is he? Hey, what's going on? You're here. Gotcha.
Ha ha ha. No, you're the one who got caught. Ha ha ha, this is fun.
He's not on the ground. He's not walking, so he must be flying or hiding high up. I'll check it out.
Strange. He's not on the tower either. Maybe I can see him from high up. Hey, what's that?
Ha ha ha. One more. We're good to go. Not much left.
So, it must be around here somewhere, I think. Whoa. What's that? A big banana. Ha ha. I want to go there. I wonder what it's here for.
Ha ha ha. Sit there for a while. This is your new home. Bye bye.
What's going on? Why aren't any of our agents responding?
I don't know. I can't reach them. I think they didn't complete their mission and got caught.
So it's just us. So that's the way it is. Hey, look, he's here.
Whoa, so you didn't run, you teleported. You used to be more modest in your abilities.
You said I was weird, but you're the one who needs to be treated. There's nothing wrong with me. And Eggman gave me powers and created me.
You picked the wrong side. We know how to be friends.
I will destroy you.
Come on, Mikey.
Yeah, yeah, I know, I got an idea. I left a surprise in this building. Watch closely.
Whoa! All right, Mikey, we got him distracted. Let's go.
Yeah, we bought ourselves some time. Call Gru before Tom finds us.
Yeah, he's gotta help us. Hey, Gru, what did you come up with?
I realized that nothing works against him, but we can make it so that he can't use the teleport. We need to build a huge box with thick walls of strong material and a good door. I'll take care of that, and you need to lure him in.
Great, now we have a plan. Let's go get him.
There he is. Hey, you, come here, yeah? What can you do? Haha, come get me.
Come on, Mikey, follow me.
Ouch, wait, I fell. Ouch, ouch, go, go, go.
You're going to lose anyway. I'll catch up to you.
Yeah, sure, we don't mind, come on.
We're here, there's the safe. Get him in there.
Hey you, look, we're close. Come on, what are you gonna do to us?
Let's go. Come on, close it, Gru.
All right, we've done it. All we gotta do is destroy it, and that's it.
Yeah, listen, Gru, how do we know he didn't teleport out of there? We can't see what's going on inside.
I've got it all worked out. There's a camera inside, and we can see through the computer what's going on inside the safe.
Wow, genius. Let's go take a look.
Haha, what's the point of him running around in there? He can't even find his way out.
His powers are useless in there. Look, I think he's trying to teleport.
He didn't make it. Haha, it's funny to watch.
But how do we destroy him now?
By the way, we haven't thought of that yet.
It'll take super strength to destroy it.
I think I know who has superpowers.
Well, then call him.
Hey, yeah, it's Mikey. Things are good. Listen, you need help. Come to the lab on the edge of town. Yeah, we're waiting. Thanks.
Who'd you call?
Let's go outside.
Ho ho ho, here I am. You say who needs a lesson here?
Whoa, Hulk, long time no see.
Shall I teach this man with a long nose a lesson?
Ha ha, no, this is our friend Gru.
By the way, I created this safe in this lab, and in this safe is a creature called Tom. You need to get inside and destroy it.
All right, we're waiting. I believe in him.
Yeah, I think he's done it.
We'll wait a little longer, just in case.
2 hours later.
Whoa, he ripped the door off. Hey, what did you do?
No, I don't want to. He said mean things to me.
What? How's that?
Ha ha ha. What did you think? Did you like it? Come here. Take that. Ha ha, you like it?
Ouch, no, ouch. Run, JJ, he's too strong.
All right, let's take a break. Gru can handle it.
Look, maybe he's not weird. Maybe he just doesn't know how to act. He just showed up a little while ago.
Yeah, that's right. He just needs to be re-educated.
This is where we need him, in the cage with the police.
What? Are you serious?
Hurry up and knock. He's already here. Hurry up. Oh, no, no, open up.
That's it! It's no use!
Ha ha, no one can help you anymore. I have an idea. I won't destroy you. I'll use you.
Hey, let us out! What are you doing?
I've gotten smarter. I'm going to change your behavior and character for the better. Be like me, and we won't fight anymore, and we'll start being friends. I'm good at being nice, and you're not. I'll make you my friends.
How do we get out of here? We just have to find a weak spot on the bulb, and that's it!
Someone's calling me. Gru, is that you?
Get out of there now. He can't change your kindness. It'll have a powerful effect and destroy everything. Get out of there now. Now.
Hey, Mikey, I think we got a problem.
Yeah, I heard that. We gotta get out of here fast.
All right, let's get out of here.
Ha ha, and now I'll make your goodness come true. Ha ha.
I think it's working. Ha ha, he's in there forever now.
Goodness is always stronger than other feelings. You can't change it.
Well, you've seen it all for yourself, friends. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. Hello all, dear friends, and today we make a little walk around the city.
We still don't know what to do tonight.
Hey, hey, Angela.
Hey, guys.
I want to go to a restaurant. Hey, look what's going on in there.
Oh no, he stole my bag. Mikey, JJ, help.
Hey, you, give her back her bag.
Uh-huh, catch up, I'll give it to you.
I've got valuables in there. Help me get it back.
Hey, Spider-Man, I need your help. There's a bag stolen downtown. We need to catch the thief and return it.
Haha, good luck to them. Hey, what do you want? Who are you?
I won't warn you. Take this.
Ah, help. No, I'll give you the bag. Don't touch me. Ouch.
I'll give it to you myself. Just rest.
Hey, is that you again? You're coming with me.
Hey, it's a thief. Good job. You deserve a bonus.
Thanks, but I gotta lock it down.
Hey, is this your bag? Hold it and be careful.
Oh, thank you so much. I have all my savings in there.
Wow, I've never seen you before. You're cool. Mikey, how do you know him?
I just got here. I like this town, and now I'm going to help you catch thieves and other creatures. I hear you are the best friends here and have caught over 100 creatures. Are you heroes like me too?
Yeah, we got important things to do. We'll be on our way.
Yeah, bye.
See you later, Spider-Man. It was nice to meet you. I like him, Mikey. I think we're going to be friends.
Okay, I'm going to go explore the city.
Hey, hey, hey! Who's that? What's he made of? We've got to catch him and study him. Okay, minions. You have an important mission. Catch him and bring him to me. I need to know everything.
Yeah, yeah. You got it, Gru.
I hope they can do it. We've got to make sure we greet our guest well and build a cage.
I'm finally home. Such a beautiful city. Hey, who are you guys? Guys, this is my house. Can I help you?
We need to get acquainted. Come with us.
Hey, who wants to meet? Let me go. I'm kind.
Haha, let's go. We got him. Yay, haha.
Ha ha. Gru will reward us with bananas. Ouch.
Hey, what is this place? Is this your house? It's big and beautiful, but I have a small one. I don't have the money for one.
Quiet. Red, blue, long, smooth guy. You need to meet Gru.
Who's that?
Okay, guys. Come on in. Put him in the new cage. I have to find out everything. Sorry, minion. Sit there.
What am I supposed to do?
Get out of here.
Whoa. Okay, it's not the first time.
So who are you?
I'm Spider-Man. I'm a superhero and save people. Came here recently.
A spider, you say? Interesting. Let's do some experiments on you. I'll do it now.
Wait, what?
Okay, this one you should like. It's a potion.
What did I tell you? Come here.
I'm off, sorry.
Hey, hey, where are you going? Stop, haha.
Oh no.
Good morning, Mikey. That's right.
Let's go to the store for breakfast. Hurry up.
Breakfast. Hey, look, there's a thief again. He took Angela's purse. Call Spider-Man.
Hello, Spider-Man. Come to our house. There's another thief who stole the bag. We'll help you if you need us.
Let's go take a look.
Oh, no, yeah. What is it?
There's help for you. There he is, Spider-Man.
Thank you. You saved me again. Stop. What? Oh, no.
Well done. Oh, I think there's someone else. Hey, stop. Haha, catch the cobwebs. Give me all your things and your money. All right, well done. I'm off to save the city. Haha.
What? What's happening to him?
What was that? Let's go after him.
Yeah, let's go get him.
And what is this weird superhero?
Okay, Mikey, can you see him? It's all destroyed.
No, what's going on here? We have to save the town again.
Hey guys, help. Gru stole Spider-Man and experimented on him, and because of that, he stopped being a friendly neighbor, Spider-Man.
What? It can't be.
I have an idea. Follow me, Minion. You're with us.
Why did we come here?
You'll see. We're gonna have our own Spider-Minion.
That's a good plan. Let's be quiet.
And these are some pretty nice clothes. Gru wouldn't let me wear any other clothes.
We should scout the outside. Hey, look, I think he's here.
Quiet! Don't show your face. We can't let him see us. Minion, get in the dressing room. We're on a plan.
All right, that's it. Let's get out of here.
Come on, Minion. Show him.
What? What am I supposed to do? I don't know anything.
Yeah, come on. Put a spider web in him. It'll only take a couple minutes.
Kingo!
You can do it. I believe in you.
Okay, ouch. I failed, ouch.
You're coming with me.
Don't touch me.
Where are you taking me? Mikey, save me! That's not fair!
Oh, what are we gonna do now?
We need a new plan! Let's go make one!
Yeah, we're gonna save everyone!
Okay, you're the spider minion and you need help too. I'll do it. Don't move and don't run away.
Please don't!
Haha, oh yeah, I did it. You're my friend now.
Haha, let's go clean up. To the city!
Hey guys, who are you? What do you want?
We've come to save you. Give us everything you've got.
We need everything. Don't take our time and hurry up.
What? I don't understand. Ouch!
Take this, haha!
We'll help you. That's it. You're saved. Get out of here.
Let's keep running. We'll find someone else.
Wow, it's a bank. Let's see if the money's insured. Haha.
Let's go quickly. Haha, maybe they need help.
Hey, where are you going? You can't go that way.
We'll just check and then we'll go.
Don't get in our way, or I'll take that thing away from you.
Hey, that's my thing. Stop. No, you can't go in there. I think they're in there. What do we do?
We should call someone to help us.
Yeah, but who? We don't have any heroes left who can stand up to Minion and Spider-Man. We could try calling the police. They should be able to help.
That's a good idea. I'll call them.
Well?
They already know. The bank's alarm went off. They're here. Let's see.
All right. You're here.
All right, secure the entrance and don't let anyone out. The building's unlocked. We'll wait for further action. Don't go inside. We don't know who's in there or what they'll do.
Oh, that's not how I pictured the police helping us. Then we'll wait too. We'll help if we need it.
I think there's someone on the video link. Yeah, I'm listening.
Hey guys, why did you call the police? Now it's your job to get us out of here with all the gold and diamonds, or we'll take all the bank employees with us. Ha ha ha. And you mustn't get in our way. Nothing will help you, and no one will save you.
What do we do? Why aren't the police doing anything? What are they doing?
They don't seem to be able to do anything. We'll have to do as we're told.
Hey, Gru, you're here.
This is all my fault, guys. I never should have touched Spider-Man, and now I'm the only one who can stop it. Don't bother me. Everybody get out of here. I'll do it myself.
Whoa, what's he doing?
I hope he can do it.
A few moments later.
I don't see anything up there.
I think they're in there. Hey! Look, he did it. Ha ha, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Mission accomplished. All that's left is to fix them.
Follow me. Let's help them together.
Yeah, hurry up.
Well, why did you call us? It's a waste of time. Let's get out of here. It was a false call.
Well, that's good. What's next?
Now I'll put it all back. I've created a new potion.
Come on, you can do it.
Just make sure they're good again.
Let's try it. How's it going, friends? Is it working? I think so.
I think I'm feeling a lot better.
Wow, it's like I've been asleep the whole time.
All right. Spider-Man, I apologize for the experiment. Minion, get back to work.
Well, folks, that sounds like a lot of fun. Thanks for watching. Good luck. Mikey, what a great day. We're gonna have a great adventure today. Hello, viewers. How's it going?
JJ, where are we going?
We're going out for some delicious burgers today. Do you like burgers?
I love them.
Hold on, Mikey. Someone's calling me. There's some weird noises in here. It must be a mistake. It's no big deal. Come on, Mikey.
What's your favorite burger, JJ? I love cheeseburgers.
I like a double hamburger.
Hold on, JJ. Someone's calling me, too. There's something fishy going on. I'm getting some noise from my phone, too. It's probably a problem with the connection.
Yeah, you're probably right, Mikey. Look, I think there's something in the front. Hello, policeman.
Hey, guys. We have exciting news. We purchased a new siren for our precinct.
Wow, this looks cool.
Yeah, that looks great. I think it will help our city a lot in case of danger.
All right, now let's hurry up, JJ. I'm so hungry.
We need to get this potion to the police right away. This is a very important mission. Hey, stop.
Ha ha ha! job, Mikey. This cartoon is so funny.
Guys, it's so late. I think it's time to go to bed.
We just finished watching an episode of SpongeBob SquarePants.
Sounds great.
Yeah, we like to watch cartoons before bed.
I see. But it's already time to go to bed.
All right. Good night.
See you tomorrow, buddy. Come on, Mikey. It's so late. Good night. Hold on. Someone's calling me. I don't know who it is.
Who is this late?
I don't know who it is. Hello?
Did you guys know there's a new siren in town?
Yeah, they told us today.
Look out the window. Ha 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 ha.
What are you talking about?
I'm waiting for you in the hallway.
We gotta check it out, JJ.
Oh no, someone's trying to get in.
Buddy, be careful, that creature is so close. No!
Ha ha ha, I'm gonna have a great dinner.
It's got our friend. Mikey, what are we gonna do?
JJ, what if he comes back for us too? We need to hide. Let's go back to our room.
Mikey, I don't like this. We need to help our friend. We need a plan. Good morning, Mikey.
I think we can go to the police station now.
Yeah, that sounds great. It's such a shame they were already closed last night. Let's hurry up, Mikey.
We have to warn the residents and our friends.
Yeah, where did that thing come from anyway?
I don't know, JJ. But I'm sure it has something to do with the siren appearing in our town.
We're finally here. I'm so nervous. What if that creature is out there? Policemen, we have important information. Your siren is alive, and it took our friend yesterday.
What? What are you talking about? That's not funny. You should leave.
But we're telling the truth. Our friend needs your help.
Go away. It's bad to joke around with cops. You're distracting us from our work.
Come on, Mikey. He doesn't believe us.
Gru!
Do you know what happened? The town siren has come to life.
What? What are you talking about?
We don't know how it happened, but it ate our friend, your minion, and the police don't believe it. Can you help us?
That sounds so suspicious, but I think I know what happened. My potion spilled. It could have done this.
What? It was true. How is that possible?
Get out of there! It could eat you at any moment.
I'm so hungry.
Oh, no!
Get away from me. You can't get me.
Mikey, we gotta hurry. Viewers, please give us a like. I don't want to be his lunch.
JJ, follow me. We have to get to the lab.
Audience, what do you think about this?
But one of you has to be. Ha, 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 ha. You're wrong. I will eat you very soon. What? Where are you? Where did you disappear to? How is that possible? It doesn't matter. I know where you're going. I'll find you and your friends and eat you. Ha, ha, ha.
Great job. We got away from him.
You're right. Now let's hurry up and go to the lab. Follow me.
Of course. We're right behind you.
Come inside. This is the safest place. I'll protect us from him. I've been prepared for situations like this.
Wow.
How did this happen?
That was so fast.
I know you're hiding here. I can feel your presence. You can't hide from me. Come out, now. What is it?
Yeah, that looks awesome. You're a genius, man.
We need to set this up at our house.
I found you. Come outside. Let's end this.
You try and get us.
Yeah, try breaking the protective dome. Ha ha ha.
This is so much fun now.
Follow me. I've got a plan.
Sounds great.
This is my underground bunker. He won't be able to get to us. And this is where we can watch him.
Wow, that sounds awesome. Let's do it.
What's he doing outside, Gru?
Now you'll see for yourself.
It's not fair. Come out to me. Let's end this. I'm too hungry. I don't want to play your games. I want to eat you. Ha ha ha. Come on, I want to get to you. We need to check all the exits.
He's still hoping to catch us.
Ha ha ha. But how do we solve this problem?
Yes, you're right. Let's make it quick. I've got helpers.
Wow, there's so many of them. They can totally do it.
All right. Now find and stop that creature.
Yeah, do it.
Be careful.
What? Who are you? Are you my lunch? Ha 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 ha. What are you doing? Let go of me. Stop it. Stop it. Just let me go. I won't eat you. I don't like you. No, don't do this.
Yes, they finally did it. They did it.
They're the best.
Now we can leave this place.
Let's go.
I'm so glad it's over.
Yeah, you're right, Mikey.
Well, good job, guys.
Well done.
You've been a great help to us in this situation.
Yeah, thanks for your help.
Don't worry, guys. I'm always here for you guys. Just say the word.
Thank you. but I think we should get going now.
Yes, JJ! I'm so looking forward to resting at home!
We're finally home! I've missed this place so much!
Hey guys, you're just in time. Lunch is ready.
Alright, this is so cool! Mikey, let's go!
How was your day?
We helped the town. We found and stopped a bad guy, even though no one believed us.
What? You're not kidding?
No, it's true!
It was hard, but we did it.
Wow, I'm proud of you.
Meanwhile...
What am I gonna do with you? You can't just leave this alone. You're a serious problem.
You don't have to do anything to him. Ha 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 ha. Leave it up to me. You look like a great project. I think I should help you out. Come with me. All right, no one can stop us here. This potion will help you wake up.
Huh? What's going on? Who are you?
I am your owner. If you do what you need to do, I'll take care of you.
Okay, I need food.
Find Mikey and JJ and bring them to me, and I'll give you all the food you want.
That was a great walk, Mikey.
Yes, I agree with you.
But I think it's time to go home. It's so late.
Yes, let's hurry up.
Viewers, do you like to go out with your friends? If so, what are your favorite places? Write your thoughts in the comments.
Yes, we'll be so excited to find out.
Hold on, Mikey. Someone's calling me. Hello? There's that sound again. Who's doing that? Don't call me again.
JJ, turn around.
What? What are you talking about, Mikey?
Just do it.
Okay.
Hey, guys. How are you guys doing? Ha 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 ha.
Hi, everybody. Dear viewers, how are you doing? We with Mikey go for a walk. Whoa, wizard. Look, Mikey, what's he doing here?
I don't know.
Hey, wizard. Hi.
Mikey, JJ, don't disturb me. I'm doing a very important assignment right now.
Yeah? What's that all about?
There I go. I failed again because someone interrupted me.
Tell me what you wanted to do.
No, this is top secret. I'll tell you later. Bye-bye.
He left, Mikey, and he didn't clean up after himself.
Let's hurry home before someone thinks we're bad with magic.
That's magic, Mikey. Sit down to eat. Enjoy your meal.
Thank you so much, JJ. You too.
Meanwhile,
I don't understand why I didn't succeed. I did everything right. Well, maybe I'll find a better spell. Well, 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 there's nothing here. Wait, what is this book? Yeah, I think that's what I need. Finally. Now I'm really gonna do it. Ha ha ha.
The next day.
Mikey, look, it's him again. Hey, wizard. Hi.
Mikey, JJ, watch very carefully. This time I'm gonna do it right.
All right, we're watching.
Mikey, do you think he's really gonna make it?
I guess not.
Well, we're about to find out. Whoa, but how is that possible?
I told you I could do it, and you didn't believe me.
What? That's what we want to do with Mikey. Please teach us.
Now it's your turn, Mikey and JJ. Ha 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 ha.
Is it our turn to learn? Wait, no, 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 no. What are you doing?
What's going on?
Ha ha ha. Now you'll be mine. Ha ha. Mikey and JJ toys. That's cool.
Okay, let's not forget what I wanted to buy at the store. Wait, Mikey and JJ toys? Wow, I've never seen that before. Are they for sale?
Sure, buy them. These are the best copies of the Mikey and JJ.
Wow, he's looking nice. I want to buy them, finally. Hey, viewers, look at my cool Mikey and JJ toys. They look really cool.
A few moments later.
Mikey, where are you?
I'm over here.
Let's get out of here. We gotta figure out how to get this thing back.
I like being such a toy.
Well, we look like fun, but we can't leave it like this. Let's hurry home.
We're home, JJ. Let's go to our room.
Yeah, let's go. We should get a phone and call the scientist. I think he can help us. Hey, scientist, please help us. The wizard made toys out of us. We don't know what to do.
I need a few items to turn you back. Look behind me, bring them to me, and I can help you. See you later, friends.
Mikey, did you see that? We need to find all these objects and he can help us.
Then let's go look for them. Maybe there's something we can find in our house.
Well, let's try. But somehow, I think the chances of that happening are slim to none.
JJ, look! I think I found something.
Indeed, Mikey. We found one item, but we need two more.
Come on, I got an idea.
Let's keep looking. Oh, Mikey, I think I can see the second item.
Yeah, let's go faster.
Okay, we're gonna take a little more, and we'll have a second item. Great, it's done.
I don't know where we can get the third item.
I'll have to think about it, Mikey. But we've already found two of the three items. Mikey, I'm gonna go see if we have any at home. You keep looking outside.
JJ, look, I found it. That's the last item.
Finally. Well, then give me something I can use to get it. Thanks, Mikey. Finally, I got it. Just a little bit more, and yes, that's it. We have one last item.
Yeah, you're right. We finally found all three items, and we'll be Mikey and JJ again. Not toys.
Mikey, we're here.
Finally!
Hey, scientist. Hi, we're here.
Oh, Mikey, JJ, I've been waiting for you. Come on in. You find all the things that I've asked in you.
Of course.
Then give them to me.
Here, take one, two, three.
We've been looking for them for a long time. It wasn't easy.
Yeah.